We all welcome you to the fourth International Symposium in Distribution Packaging, which is being co-hosted by the Philippines through the Department of Science and Technology for the first time. In terms of income and employment generation, e-commerce is also exponentially growing, which means that the demand for reliable transport packaging will also grow and matter to ensure the safe delivery of goods. These are market trends and opportunities that we need to capitalize on. At the same time, there are challenges that we need to look out, like issues we need to address. The importance of packaging technology. Our Industrial Technology Development Institute houses the Packaging Technology Division, which conducts R&D and provides packaging services and systems. We have invested in the establishment of a simulation packaging testing laboratory.